fish from town. I broke my yoke on a bowling ground. I went from there to Bowling Spring. I tried for to mend my yoke and my ring.
Oh, Johnny Booker. Oh, Johnny Booker.
Well, I drove from there to Wright's old shop. I hollered to my driver and I told him to stop. Says I, Mr. Wright, got the yoke. He seized up his bellows and he pulled up a smoke. Says I, Mr. White, well, I haven't long to stay. He catched up his hammer and he knocked it right away. As soon as I mend him, a staple in my ring. Says I, Mr. White, do you charge anything?
Oh, Johnny Booker. Oh, Johnny Booker.
Says he to me, I never charge unless the job is very large. A little job's it is so small, I never do charge anything at all.
Oh, Johnny Booker. Oh, Johnny Booker.
Well, I drove from there to Anthony's Mill. I tried to pull up that there hill. I whipped my steers and I pushed my car, but all I could do when I couldn't make a start.
Oh, Johnny Booker. Oh, Johnny Booker.
Horses, one, two, three. I wipe from my eyes a falling tears. I hitched his horse in my